Here we have a specimen with some heat marks. I'm not sure if this is sand or something else, but it's yellow.